Start with a slip knot. And chain 15. Now make one single crochet in the second chain from the hook, the stitch. And one single crochet each and every stitch until the last stitch. Three single crochets in this last stitch. And now start working on the opposite side. One single crochet each and every stitch until the last stitch. This is the first stitch. And take this yarn line along with the working yarn. Three single crochets in this last stitch. And slip stitch on top of this first single crochet in the stitch. Next round, start with chain 1. For this whole pattern, the starting chain 1, it won't be counted as a stitch. One single crochet in the same stitch. Mark the stitch with the stitch marker. Now one single crochet in each and every stitch until these three single crochets. Two single crochets in these three stitches. Mark the first stitch, this one. So the turning, you should have 6 stitches. Now one single crochet each and every stitch until this last 3 stitches. Two double crochets each in these 3 stitches. This is the slip stitch and this is the chain 1 and this is the first single crochet. Make a slip stitch on this first single crochet, that is the mark stitch. Next round, start with chain 1 and one single crochet in the same stitch. Mark the first stitch. One single crochet in each of the stitches until this mark stitch. Two single crochets mark the first stitch, one single crochet, and now repeat this until this mark stitch. Two single crochets, one single crochet, two single crochets, and one single crochet. Mark the stitch. One single crochet each and every stitch until this mark stitch. Now repeat the same as this turning over here. 2 single crochets in this first mark stitch. Mark the first stitch. 1 single crochet in the next stitch. 2 single crochets. One single crochet, 2 single crochets, and 1 single crochet. Be mindful not to make a stitch in this stitch. This is the slip stitch. Now make a slip stitch on top of this first single crochet. The stitch. See, this becomes a slip stitch. If you wish, you can mark the ending stitch as well. From this round onwards, the increase pattern will be the same. Keep repeating this rounds until you reach the size which you need. I'll show you one more round. Start with chain 1. 1 single crochet in the same stitch. Mark the first stitch. 1 single crochet each and every stitch until this mark stitch. Two single crochets, 1 single crochet. Repeat this until this mark stitch. Mark the first stitch. And the last 1 single crochet. 1 single crochet in each and every stitch until the mark stitch. Two single crochets. Mark the first stitch. 1 single crochet, repeat until the stitch. And slip stitch on top of this first single crochet. This is the slip stitch, this is the last stitch.